If 2020 was a drink, what would it be? The water left over after you boil hot dogs. But no one tells you that it's hot dog water. The piss of a dehydrated man in a lemon Gatorade bottle. That's too specific to not be based on experience. I got falsely accused of peeing in a Gatorade bottle that a kid drank out of after a track meet. Luckily, the guy who peed in it stepped up and took responsibility for peeing in it. Wasn't a malicious act. Just had to pee really bad on the bus ride there. Edit. I should add, the reason I got falsely accused was because the kid's face and reaction was so comically ridiculous when he realized he drank piss. I couldn't help but laugh. Clorox. Nobody said a bottle of Corona yet. I'm impressed and disappointed at the same time. A bottle of Corona with cigarette butts in it. Bong water. Old bong water filled with people's drool and a layer of Vick covering the top. Battery acid and vodka mixed with glass shards. Malort. There's the comment I was looking for. This shit has Malort written all over it. The potion I made when I was little out of dirt and rocks. Remember that bit from Two Girls, One Cup where they put their shit, pee and vomit in a glass and then drink it? That. I'd rather not, thank you. I just had flashbacks. Thank you, kind person. Diarrhea from homeless people. Water from Flint, Michigan. Mad Dog 2020. A Molotov cocktail. Lit. Colonoscopy prep. Bleach. Because that's what Trump thought might cure Corona. There's a mixed drink called Jungle Juice. It's popular among college-age partiers. You take some high proof and pour it in a giant container and then just fill it with more or less whatever you have on hand. Soda. Chunks of fruit. Whatever. You end up with a large amount of highly alcoholic punch. Its alternate name is Trash Can Punch. 2020 is Trash Can Punch made from actual garbage water from a festering dumpster instead of alcoholic beverages. Ah yes, Jungle Juice. The memories are flooding back. Wait, you have memories of Jungle Juice? That means you didn't do it right. I managed to preserve a couple of brain cells. Toothpaste and orange juice, shaken not stirred. It's starting to feel more and more like the Kool-Aid from Jonestown. I think simply calling it the 2020 would make a banger name for a drink. Or the Quarantini, the cement mixer. You think you're getting a shot, but it curdles in your mouth. 3/4 of an ounce of dirty stale cigarette water. 3/4 of an ounce of NYC dirty dog water. 3/4 of an ounce of raw sewage. 3/4 of an ounce of ooze from infested sores. 50 grays of gamma radiation. 1 cup of creamed corn. 1/2 cup of palmetto bugs. Add ice and blend on high for 3 minutes. Pour into glass. Be liberal with bitters. Add wedge of fresh lemon. Garnish with oregano leaves. Motor oil. Ghee royal is worse. The tears of a golden retriever. Not sure, but it'd be roofied. A rusty nail. AMF. Piss. A cocktail. A Molotov cocktail. El Diablo 7 layers of hell. Each one kicks your ass worse than the last. More layers can be added if the year wishes it. We gotta go for the full 20 layers. A White Russian. He means White Russian vodka. Poison. Coca-Cola, but when it had cocaine in it. No, that's like 1,000 times better than 2028, at least. So you're enjoying 2020. And alcohol. But like the other dude said, that's too good for this shitty year so far. A mimosa made from liquid plum or Cheeto-infused water. Carbonated poop water. 4 Loko. Molotov cocktail. Cement mixer. Saw this on Facebook, colonoscopy prep. My thought as well. That stuff tastes like sewer water smells. Surge. Artificial grape flavored steel reserve. Cement mixer. Was gonna say this. It's gross going down, then it gets worse. Fizzy cat pee. Hydrochloric acid in a Sprite bottle. Expecting lemons receives prompt death. Malort. Adreno colada. Vinegar. A cup of battery acid on ice. They need make a stronger Loco version. Call us 2020 Loco. Vodka martini. Shaken. Shaken very hard. It would be orange juice mixed with mint toothpaste. A shit milkshake, shit shake. Malort, I've got this one. Midwest folks, you all know Malort. Folks from Maine, you all know Moxie. 2020 is a nice warm Moxie in Malort. Malort. Four Loko, two of them is your we all know that never ends well. Jepson's Malort. Bleach mixed with ammonia. Bleach. The cancer cure that I made when I was 19. 4-day-old dishwater. You know the kind of film layer of mold and will make you vomit the moment it is disturbed. Cyanide. McDonald's bathroom floor mop water. Chloroform. Outside ashtray. Tanqueray and armpit sweat. Durian fruit juice. The water from the ice you kick under the fridge. A nice warm can of plain sparkling water mixed with expired milk. That ketchup water that comes out when you don't shake it hard enough. Cat piss and soda water. Yum. You know the random pee bottles you see discarded on the side of the highway. One of those that's been laying on the shoulder of the road all summer. Pee mixed with rat poison. Cyanide. Scrolled way too far to find this. Agreed. 2020 really does suck LMAO. Worst part is that I had high hopes for it. Blue Blazer. Everything is on fire. It's not great. And it keeps getting rid of the good parts that you want. Dishwater. Jägermeister. Corona. Piss. Some horrible drink that January slipped a roofie in and now you're just getting molested by the rest of the months. Is it just going to keep getting molested till it's over? Hopefully one month are kinder than the others and will just wake us up. Bleach. Bleach. Shot to hell. Vinegar. It would be either the cement mixer, Bailey's and lime cordial, or the smoker's cough, Jägermeister with a tablespoon of mayo. Just vile. Sugar-free iron brew. A truly cursed cocktail. Trash can punch, but instead of fruit juice it's just Everclear and human shit. Cement mixer. Pure lemonade because it is just a real slap in the face. Bloody Mary, a new flavor? Corona beer. Spit. There was a teacher at my high school in the 90s who would have his students spit in a cup in it. The end of class he'd drink it. What the ever-loving frick. He was a very strange science teacher. Whenever he cold bring spaghetti for lunch he would add a cup of earthworms if he ever seen road. Kill he'd bring it into the school and throw it into the fridge and then dissect it during class. Definitely had a few screws loose, but one of the greatest teachers I've ever had the pleasure of knowing. This literally sounds like a Goosebumps plot. Yay, I could definitely see that. Bacon soda. Flaming orgy. Wouldn't that be a joy? Flaming as in actively on fire, not as in lit. I know. Bleach. It would be bleach. Hot dog water. Melted sugar. Burnt melted sugar. A glass of medicine. The water in my toilet. The liter of Everclear all at one time. Bong water except with poop instead of weed. Cyanide. Diarrhea on top of a liter of expired chocolate mousse. Apple vinegar and a Diet Coke. Bailey's and lemon juice left in the sun for 20 minutes. Whatever you call the sludge that gets made when you pour drain cleaner over a big heap of feces. Having the juice from meat. Asking this question over and over teeny. Water from a puddle with rats. Diarrhea. Jaeger bomb. Chunky milk. Pee. Corona light with a hint of bleach but it's also on fire. Bleach. McDonald's Sprite. Diet Pepsi Max. Spoiled milk that's been in a hot car for days. Or sparkling water. Guas. Cyanide. Orange juice and toothpaste. MD2020. One part in juice and one part lighter fluid. Just set it ablaze and you have yourself a 2020 dumpster fire. Something you drink but carry on drinking thinking it will get better but it just gets more and more sour. A full 26 of Cuervo down a funnel. Orange Tango. Bathwater. A 2 liter of ginger ale that you never refrigerate and leave open all the time. And you take a swig each month. Poison. Sewage. It would be a long series of drinks leading to a stupor of regret. A mix of Corona beer and bleach served in a hot aluminium cup. Empty. Bleach. Colonoscopy prep. Natty ice. The disgusting mango white claw. ketamine. Nah, 2020 hasn't been fun at all. Bleach, but instead of drinking it, it is slowly injected into your bloodstream, monsieur. A cooked glass of petrol. A rag. You're expecting 2020 to be like your favorite four-piece bucket, but no. Instead, 2020 would just give you the raw kick of doubt the second you down that egg and force yourself to accept reality. Your last drink ever. WAMF. A drink that tastes like orange juice after you brush your teeth. Corona, the alcohol beverage which makes everyone question what's real and what not. Piss. Absinthe. Cyanide. The worst toilet in Scotland. Tobacco spit. Gasoline. Red Calypso. That cup some guys at the party have been using as an ashtray. You were drunk and thought it was maybe that drink you lost like half an hour ago, but you're not sure, so you take it and chug it down before everyone notices. Corona beer. Tea that is too hot and burns your mouth on the first sip and just hurts the rest of the time. Drinking it. Burnett's vodka. Does toilet water count? If so, toilet water with some floaters in there. You know when you're hungover and dehydrated, and go for a sip of water? Imagine it's gin. That's what 2020 is like right now. Liquid tear gas. Piss. China's filthy tap water. A bloody asshole. It's just vodka and hot sauce. Beer flavored piss. One of those, a dash of everything in the fridge, mixed drinks you who used to make if someone chose dare when you were 12 at a sleepover. Sour milk. Diarrhea. Just literally liquid shit in a cup. Absinthe. Arsenic. That grayish stinky water always found in little puddles on Bourbon Street in New Orleans. If you've been, you know what I'm talking about. That pretty much sums it up. Malort. A Jersey Turnpike. Bartender wipes down the spills from the bar and then wrings out the rag into a glass. Voila. Mad Dog 2020. A bloody cesar. You think you're getting a tasty Bloody Mary, but instead you get fish juice. A Lindsay Lohan. Redheaded slut with a little coke. A shot of whatever spilled onto the bar mats over the course of a busy evening. Cherry smoothie, but it turns out to be a ghost pepper drink and all the liquid around has a lot of capsicum. Spicy chemical IIRC. The liquid from one of those stations in the airport where you can dump out your drink before security. The stuff the honey wagon sucks up. Corona. A glass of piss on fire. Some gross beach body shakeology scam of a smoothie. Thick water. Fucking vomit. My mother had some berry drink and I asked if I could have it. She said I probably wouldn't like it and I told her I'd still drink it. It tasted like carbonated water with half a drop of some berry. I couldn't drink it. That's what I imagine 2020's drink is. Pan-galactic gargle blaster, its effects are similar to having your brain smashed out by a slice of lemon wrapped round a large gold brick. Battery acid, the liquid wrung out of a bar mat at 3:30 a.m. Year-old pickle juice, Corona beer, a beer but it's just foam. Vodka cranberry for that $10 bottom shelf shit and it's warm, monsieur. Take a strong pour of the essence of sadness and mix with equal parts frustration and hopelessness. Shake over ice, and probably step on it. Then pour into a chair-shaped glass. Float a little bit of angst and garnish with an orange tuft of hair. Finally, light the whole thing on fire. The 2020 Everclear mixed with gasoline, with a splash of the kind of vomit you have when you day drink on a completely empty stomach. Prison toilet wine. Piss. A glass of piss. An innocuous apple juice bottle. Full of piss. 2020 is someone already so drunk they vomit into their own drink then drink it. Corona is the easy option, but I DK any others. Straight from the tap 2014 Flint drinking water. Clorox with razor blades in it. A combination of vodka, Red Bull, iced latte, McDonald's banana milkshake, egg yolk, pickle juice, the tears of a crocodile and edible glitter heated in the microwave for 3 minutes precisely. Dasani, the concentrated backwash from a soda all humanity took a hasty drink from Monsieur. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.